Quick moving system approaching. Winter weather advisory is posted for parts of the state as we are expecting some slippery travel heading into the afternoon. It'll be initial snow developing mid to late morning, but then switching over to a wintry mix and rain in southern New Hampshire early this afternoon and up in central New Hampshire by the time we get later into the day. You can see that progression, initial snow over to that rain and wintry mix. Colder air in place initially, but high temperatures by 5 or 6 o'clock this evening will be in the low and mid 30s. Again, as you will notice here on Futurecast, it is snow everywhere, kind of filling in anywhere between about 9 and noon. And then from there, it will be attempting to change over to rain and a wintry mix in southern areas first, limiting amounts. But up through central parts of the state, this is all snow through 5 or 6 o'clock this evening before wrapping up as either wintry mix or rain. It'll move away quickly after 7 or 8 o'clock tonight with partial clearing overnight. Lows will drop back into the 20s to lower 30s. And then highs tomorrow will be in the 30s with a brisk wind and a good deal of sunshine. Sunshine continues through Thursday and Friday, but the wind that we'll have out there tomorrow will actually bring in the colder air. High temperatures only in the teens and lower 20s on Thursday and in the 20s after a very cold start on Friday. Looks like the upshot is we get into the weekend. The fair skies look to continue. Temperatures will work their way up into the 30s to a few lower 40s for both days over the weekend. As far as the travel impact, not expecting any problems for the morning commute. And then as the snow starts to move in, temperatures will likely still be below the freezing mark. And so that will start to create some slippery spots by late morning. We get into the afternoon and with temperatures still near or just below freezing, especially north and west of Concord and Manchester, we are expecting slippery travel out there. And then as the rain continues to make its way through, things will progressively get better after 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon and continuing through the evening commute before the precipitation winds down. We are expecting it to continue to exit the area somewhere between 7 and 9 o'clock this evening. Overnight tonight, temperatures will be in the 20s to lower 30s. 30s tomorrow with a pretty good wind, which will be gusting over 20 miles an hour. And as you can see, snowfall amounts, at least in southern areas where we have the quicker changeover after some initial snow. And where it holds as snow a little bit longer, you continue to see a few extra inches of accumulation. I suspect as the system winds down early this evening, even a wintry mix is a possibility or plain rain up into the lakes region out of this system, with the heaviest amounts, over 6 inches of accumulation expected up in elevation up through the White Mountains. 7-day forecast has some colder air as we work our way to the end of the week and then turning milder for the weekend.